of precision is everything. Now the fully constructed fan is ready for decoration with water-based acrylic paints. Sometimes the customer requests a certain theme or scene, but usually it's left to the artist's creativity. The artist can manipulate the paints to produce a range of effects, modifying with acrylic gels, media, or paste to create the bold effect of oil paint, and diluting with water to varying degrees to create a transparent effect, much like watercolors. The final touch is what's known as piping, paint applied through a cone-shaped tip to produce a raised line. This highlights the artwork with raised details. The paint becomes water-resistant once dry, protecting the artwork from damage and ensuring this agent object d'art will always be simply